hiding behind a hay bale. Huh. Is that it?